guys, it's Lyric, and I know I said that I was going to start off where it ended before at Kukui's lab, but my friend is over at Amari.
Hi.
So we decided that we were going to do a battle, even though I'm like at a really low level and my Litten is level 10 and Herman is level 3 or level 5 now, I think. But we're still going to try anyways. I think we're going to do a, what did you say, 50-50 battle? I don't know how to do that.
We're doing a single battle.
All right.
We're doing level 50s.
Okay, yeah, that's what we're going to do. I have no idea how to play this. Like I said before, I've never done a Wi-Fi battle in my entire life because I didn't have a 3DS to do a Wi-Fi battle with. But she did let me borrow her DS, and this is the person I was talking about before. I didn't do a Wi-Fi battle because, obviously, who was I going to do a Wi-Fi battle with besides my uncle? So, today we are going to be doing a Wi-Fi battle together. Yep. So, I'm just going to give her my DS so that she can put it on or whatever.
I'm
going to
send you a request right now.
Okay.
Just give me a second. And then, let me see. Should be asking you.
Yeah, there it is.
Okay. Okay.
You're... And I just accept it.
Just...
Accepting. Please wait. Okay.
Lana, accepting.
Please wait.
Please then. And I'll do the rules and I'll do what is that.
Okay. So her name is Ivy because A is her first initial and Ivy is her favorite Pokemon.
I'm gonna do everybody. Pokemon level set up to 50. 1 to 60.
You better not use any legendaries though, Adamari. Don't you dare use any legendaries. Because she already beat the game. She beat the entire moon game. So she has like all the legendaries, I think, from both sun and moon possibly. And there's no way I can compete with that, even with my Pokemon at level 50. So she's gonna have to bring down some smaller Pokemon for me.
Okay, I think I might have screwed up. I'm gonna have to use one. Hold on. Alright, hold on, stop that.
Okay, so we had to end off the battle because my friend forgot to put her Pokemon up. But I just want to show you where I ended up because after I finished Kukui's lab, I realized that the next step was a Poke Center, and I was like, okay, I don't have to show this on film. I'll just walk there myself because I already know what a Poke Center looks like. But this one is actually really cool. Let me show you real quick. Let me go in. Whoops, I pressed B. Okay. So, look at Nurse Joy. I know how she looks in the actual, I know how she looks in the video, and in the TV show, and she looks really cool. Welcome to the Poke Center. You're up late. Would you like to rest your Pokemon? No, my Pokemon is fine right now. I just rested them up. But they had this little, like, bubble tea spot, and I just... Yes, and I'm just gonna... Welcome to the Pokemon Center Cafe. The time in Alola is now 19 o'clock. What? That's not a time. Here in our cafe space, we provide a moment of peace to our customers. What can I get you started for you today? Ooh, lemonade. Moo Moo Milk. Moo Moo Milk. Moo Moo Milk. Okay. Pineapple juice. I like that. That sounds like some kind of bubble tea-ish thing. I want to pick pineapple juice. Pineapple juice will be... Oh, never mind. That's actual money. I'll have to wait till I get a little bit more money. But while I'm here, I do want to possibly buy some Pokeballs because I'm going to probably catch a lot of Pokemon. How much money do I have? Oh, actually, I have a lot. I could have bought that pinup juice. Oh my gosh. How much money did my mother give you? She's like, here's some small pocket money. 3,000 bucks. Okay. I'm gonna buy some... Oh, whoops. I pressed B again. Ah, jeez. I kept pressing B by accident. Hold on, I'm not in a comfortable angling for this, so give me a sec. Okay, so this is a better camera angle for me and more comfortable, so let me try again. Welcome to the Pokemon. How may I help you? Bye. Okay, Pokeball. How much is this? Why is two Pokeballs $400? Are you kidding me right now? That's way overpriced, dude. Oh my gosh, whoops. I don't know how many Pokeballs I have. I guess two is enough. I'll get more money anyways, so that's not gonna be beating up a bunch of little kids and taking their money, but this should be enough for now. I'm ready. Alright. So my friend is done picking her team and we are going to start now, so let me just pause the video until we get to where we can battle. Oh, there's a little kid right here. Hi, were you waiting in line? I'm sorry. You can buy things and sell things at the Pokemart. I feel better with a bag full of plenty of potions and Pokeballs. What about you? He's so cute. Look at him. Okay. Okay, let me just... I have to select a team, right? Okay. Yes. Okay, let's begin. I know, my Pokemon are so weak. My friend's laughing at me like, because she has so many OP Pokemon. Look at all her OP Pokemon right now. Look at all her OP Pokemon. There's no way I'm going to be able to beat her. But I can try my best. It's learning experience, I guess.
I just enter the Pokemon you want.
Actually, let me... No! Don't look at what I'm doing.
Okay. Let the battle begin.
Look at her doing her stupid little hand sign because she's so better than me.
Oh my gosh.
She's gonna beat me so bad. So bad.
I'm sorry about my pose, guys. It's a weird pose.
How do you do that?
I don't know. No idea. Don't ask me.
I have such weak little Pokemon. She has Lycan Rock. I know that there's a... I have the...
I'm not gonna attack. I'm not gonna have, a little fun with this. You're a really nice person, aren't you? Attack Rose.
I don't even think I have any fighting moves. Oh, wait, yeah, I do. Okay, that'll work. I hope you have some awakenings, little buddy.
Oh, you avoided the attack? No way.
I hope you have some awakenings, little buddy.
Oh, no.
I hope you have some awakenings. I hope you have some awakenings. I'm sorry if there's noise in the background.
No.
Yes!
No.
Ah, look at that little sleepy face! Ah.
No.
No! Come on! You little coward! Oh my gosh, her Ninetales is so beautiful. That's also a Sun exclusive. How did you get that?
I traded a friend for it.
I'm just gonna use Tackle. I have absolutely nothing on this, too. There's no way.
I'm gonna show you a Z-move.
Oh my gosh, no. That looks cool, but I know it's gonna kill me in one shot, so... Hopefully, maybe... Like I said, my Slowpoke, maybe it's a little tanky. Hopefully it is, and I could kind of wait this out. Oh my gosh, I'm so dead. I'm so dead. It looks so beautiful, but I'm so dead. Oh my gosh.
Yes!
I did not stand a chance.
Sorry, guys, but she had to go down. That slowpoke had to go down.
I did not stand a chance. You look so cute, though, just saying.
Aw, thank you, you too. I like your little character.
No, did I only enter two Pokemon? Am I kidding? I accidentally entered. I'm so dumb. I only had one. I only entered two Pokemon by accident. This is the biggest mess up in the history of mess ups. Oh my gosh.
Oh my god.
We have to do this again after you murder me. Sorry, the sound of me just rapidly pressing a button. Let me turn up the volume because my volume is down. Oh, where's the volume? That's better. So you can hear the sound of her epically beating me. Stop switching out. You're looking at my text. Go look at your screen, Adamari.
Go look at... that I want to switch, is that I'm switching so I can just show off it. My DS is about to die, so that's it.
Oh! Ugh! Ah! Like I said, this was a learning experience. Oh my gosh.
It's okay, guys. Do you want to play again?
Yeah.
No, you have your 15.
Hopefully this time. I don't know if it's still going to do the same thing over again. Oh, here we go. Select purchasing party. Okay. Like I said, I still have one less Pokemon than you. I don't have a full team.
Oh, okay.
I don't have all my Pokemon. Of course, it's fine with you, little nerd. He's gonna beat me so hard. She looks so cute, though, right? Look at the little flower in her hair. That's what I want. I want a little flower. This hat is cute and all, but, like... Oh my gosh, are you kidding me? Okay, I'm just gonna try my best anyways. Hopefully. Hopefully I could just put all your Pokemon to sleep and then I'm okay. No, no, no. Maybe you'll still fall asleep. Yes!
No!
Oh my gosh, I was so upset that I missed the thing that I accidentally moved my camera to the side. And, oh my gosh. Ah, that was the absolute worst. At least I think she fell asleep, though, right? He fell asleep, I mean. Okay. Have to switch in. Come on, go, Badger.
Barely any damage.
Oh my gosh.
Barely any damage, guys. Let's have a little fun.
No! Come on! I could still beat him one hit at a time.
Ooh.
What? How did I do that? My attack actually did a tiny bit of damage more on him. No! 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 Why would you? How could you? How could you, Adamari? How could you? I trusted you. I trusted you. I thought you'd actually respect the fact that I am less OP than you are. How could you just do that to my tiny little badger? He's so weak and defenseless. No! It was so beautiful, but he died. Why would you do that to me?
You have to do a little thing.
Okay. Wait, I can't use that one. Okay. I'm just gonna... try my best. Come on. Go, lady. Wait, aren't you weak to bug type?
No.
I thought you were. I thought electric type or psychic were weak to bug type.
They're resistant.
Ah, dang it. Dang it! How could you? Oh, I used tackle anyways. Okay, good.
No.
Barely. I only have one move, mind you.
It's because...
my only move is tackle.
Raichu is the fastest of the all.
No! Oh my gosh, I can't believe I didn't die.
Why did you survive right here?
By a tiny little... I'm not even gonna... like I said, this is learning experience. And also, I just wanted to see what Pokemon she has. So I can check them out and decide what Pokemon I want my... I might want on my team. Okay, go, Litter Herman. Fulfill your destiny.
You want to go see my team, right?
Yeah, I want to see what you have. Oh, jeez. Look at my little bird up against your giant monster of death.
Oh, that's a question.
Look at this tiny little bird against her giant monster of death. Really, Adamari?
I don't want to talk. I want to have some fun. I'm going to let you go to the yellow.
My tiny little bird. Just look at that. Every time it zooms out, she's like, my tiny... itty bitty little bird, and then like her giant dragon that's gonna blast me off the face of the earth. Like, oh, come on, maybe I can't take her down. Slowly but surely. Very, very slowly. No, 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 no!
Sorry, headphone users.
I'm not even gonna be able to take even one of her Pokemon down. Not even one. I can't even.
Is that your last Pokemon?
come on, come on, Simba, come on, Simba, come on, Simba. Ah, barely!
Fire types, he's weak against fire types. Learn your type.
I'm looking right now and it says not very effective.
Oh, really? Okay.
Yes, I can read, Adamari.
I'm sorry.
I know it look. I know it might seem like a surprise to you.
Oh, I have to end this battle quick.
Oh!
Yes!
No!
Woo!
Okay, I have a tiny, tiny glimmer of hope.
No.
A very small glimmer of hope that might be crushed in a matter of seconds. Oh, jeez. Frick, that was my last one.
GG. GG, guys!
I tried my best, okay? Technically, for someone who has very low-level Pokemon that only have one, like, attack per Pokemon, it's very... very slim of a chance. Okay.
Can you add me as a friend? No.
I don't know how to do that. Alright. Now I'm going to go back to the gameplay, and Adamari is going to probably be by my side and help me a little, because I have no idea how to play the game.
Bye, guys. I got to go charge my...
Yes. Okay, so one of the things I also noticed I was in this game is that my little helpful friend, Rotom Pokedex, has this little flag that tells me where to go, which is good for me because most of the time I have no idea where I'm supposed to go. I don't really pay attention when I'm reading something, and then I just walk wherever and hope that I'm going in the right direction. So this is really going to help me, and I'm just going to go in the direction of the arrow. I think I'm supposed to... Wait, are my Pokemon healed up, or are they still, like, dead or something?
Oh, no, they're good. Is that by the time you left, the battle doesn't do any same type of... You have to heal them all.
Oh. Okay, that's good. Alright, so I'm just gonna go toward the flag. Where's this right here? Here we are. You see, the trainer school is... It's, what in the world? It's Tauros again. Well, it looks like we won't be going that way anytime soon, thanks to the Tauros there. But we were only planning to go as far as the training school anyways. We'll just leave that for someone else to deal with. Come on, follow me.
Oh, by the way, guys, you can actually find in this school, you can actually find Alolan Grimer.
You can?
Which is a very strong Pokemon in the Alola region.
How do I do that?
There's a specific grass in the school that you can go. It's on the corner of the school.
Oh, you're gonna have to show me that.
Yeah. You can find Alolan Grimer, but there
hey
is...
Hey there, Lana. I must have passed you two somehow, yeah? But welcome to Trainer School, the place to learn how to be a Pokemon trainer. Oh, it's pretty. And it's nighttime, too. So pretty. Professor Kukui, is this the child you told me about? Child? Jeez. Yeah, put her through the ringer, teacher. What? Four trainers... You've got to beat four Pokemon trainers here at the school, Lana. The experience will surely help you and your Pokemon grow stronger, yeah? Actually, speaking of experience, why don't you take this? Yes! I got XP share. That's good. I need that. If you keep that share XP on, yeah, all the Pokemon on your team can get XP points from battle. The trainers who will take part in this lesson may be inside or outside the school. You may also want to visit your classrooms. You'll be sure to learn a lot. All right, let the lesson begin. She may not look all that tough, but that teach trains her kids, right? One of her students is even a captain. If you want a bit of advice from me, here's something that might help. Once you've fought a species of Pokemon once, you can easily see what types of moves will work best on it next in battle. Wandering about the tall grass to meet lots of different Pokemon will help with that. Battle all the time, oh yeah. Okay, Adamari, where's the grass? Is it around here?
It's first, turn on your EXP share, please.
Oh, it's not on?
No. He gives it to you, but it's not on yet.
Oh, good that you told me that. Otherwise, I probably would have.
Oh no, sorry about
You turned it off. Oh, see, it was on. Sorry, oh, my gosh.
Because for my gameplay, it was off. Sorry, guys.
It was?
Yeah, it was off. So I had to turn it on.
Okay.
I think. I'm not sure.
Focus on me. Okay, that's good enough. Let me just... there's a Pokeball right here. Let me get that real quick. Okay, potion. Good. I'm going to need those because my team sucks.
It's somewhere around. Go left.
Oh, jeez. Where is
it?
Yeah,
it's in that grass right there.
How do I get in there?
Go up. No, yeah, go over here. Go through that gate, but you're going to have to battle that little guy.
That's okay. Kid's got nothing on me.
Oh, no?
Oh, no?
Oh, yeah.
I choose the tactics that I learned here at school by beating you with them. Oh, that was weird. I didn't do the anime thing.
Mm-hmm. Sometimes the game glitches a little.
You are challenged by Youngster Joey. Metapod. That thing can't really do anything. Goodbye, small friend. Ooh, Herman! He's growing up so fast. Good, see, my share XP is getting them all up to level. That's great. That's really great. Alright. Poisoning an opponent will slowly drain its HP, paralyzing them can attack. That's blah, 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 blah. Whatever, kid. I know.
Okay. There is, I think, a 5% chance of finding it. A very low percentage chance of finding
it. Really? Is this the only place you can find it? Meowth! Yay! I'm sorry, but I really want one of these because I wanted to catch it and name it Bingo. Is this one a boy? Okay, good. It is a boy. Okay. I don't want to kill it. Oh my gosh, I'm scared about killing it. Oh no. No. I don't want to kill it. I don't want to kill it. I'm afraid I'm going to kill it. Oh my
gosh.
Don't
worry, there's tons of those in the grass.
I'm so bad with these. I kill Pokemon so fast.
Alright, Pokemon. Since you can't go anywhere other than that.
I'm afraid if I hit it one more time,
no,
I'm...
don't hit it one more time.
Yeah, I know. If I hit it one more time, I might kill it. Good thing I got more Pokeballs. Come be in my team, little friend. Be my Bingo. Oh, my cat is actually in here. Hi, Bingo.
Oh, it actually got out of the wall.
No! I don't want to kill you, little buddy. My cat is actually in here. Hi, Bingo. Bingo, I'm catching you. Bingo, I'm catching you. He's like, what are you talking about? He looks mentally disturbed. I'm afraid I'm going to kill it. Please, please, please.
Don't.
Oh, good. See? Ha, I didn't kill it. You thought I would, didn't you? Yeah, she knows. Last time I told her, one time when I was in X and Y, I almost caught a Kangaskhan, and I accidentally killed it. Because I suck. She knows how bad I am.
Maybe you can do a gameplay of X and Y, too.
Nah. Whew. Okay.
Alright, guys, okay. You caught it.
Bingo, I caught you. Bingo. 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 No, he doesn't love me. It's okay, Bingo. I still love you.
It's okay. No. Personally, think that the evolved version of Meowth is very ugly. In my opinion, it is a very ugly Pokemon.
This is going to be Bingo, and if I catch a girl one, it's going to be my other cat that I used to have, Shirley Curly.
I was thinking of Per Ugly. Sorry, guys.
Okay, I have bingo now. Yay! Okay, let me just go on this grass one more time and see if maybe by some chance. Oh, a Magnemite. Should I catch this?
If you decide.
I think if I don't kill it with this, I'll catch it. Oh, wow. That was surprising. Okay, yeah, I'm gonna catch it, like I said. If I don't kill it, I'll catch it. Okay, well, since this guy is a magnet, I think if I have enough space for the letters, I'm gonna name him Chick Magnet. Let me see if I have enough space. Because you know how people are like, yeah, I'm a Chick Magnet. Is he a boy or girl? I didn't even check. Oh well, who cares?
By the way, Lurk, I think you should think about the Elite Four Pokemon on what their types is. I believe that you should, because the Elite Four are Fighting type, Rock type, and Ghost type, and Flying type. And you should have a Water type with you, or an Ice type.
Oh, don't worry. I'm not gonna keep Chick Magnet for the entire time.
Yeah, just keep that in mind.
I'm just catching it for now.
Okay. Just
because it needs a home.
All right, just keep that in mind.
And I'm nice. I'm like you. Another Meowth. Is this one a girl? If it's a girl, I'll catch it. Nope, it's a boy. Okay, so I quickly defeated that one. Let me, my camera is a little bit. There we go. Okay, this share XP is really helping on my team. This is really great. Alright. Let me one more time through the grass, and if it's nothing, I'll just run away. Nope, it's another Meowth. Is it a girl this time? Nope, it's a boy. Alright, I'm just gonna run from this one, and I'm gonna. So, no Alolan Grimer to be found.
Oh, by the way, you might need.
Oh, let me check this grass too, just in case.
A psychic type. You need a psychic type.
It's another Meowth. I guess Adamar was right. There are a lot of Meowths around here. I'm just gonna run from this one too. I don't need you in my life, child.
Chance in finding
that.
25%. Yeah. It's another Magnemite. It's a very hard encounter to find, so you might want to do it on your spare time. But Grimer isn't going to be very beneficial in your team, so I think you should just skip that.
Alright, let me trail right out of this grass real quick. Oh, jeez. So many Pokemon. I need a repel. I should have bought one. Mm-hmm.
forgot about the kids in the school.
Ha, children, no problem. I've beat so many children already and stolen their money. Should be no problem. This is the way, right? All right. Hello, small child. Maybe I should heal up my team first, because... Let me see.
If you have potions, then go ahead.
I need a...
Stand so close and I'll want to battle you. Is that what you want, huh? Is it?
Preschooler Maya. Oh my gosh. Now I'm killing preschoolers' dreams. Bonsly. Oh, they have baby Pokemon, is it?
Uh-huh.
That's smart. Yeah, I think Bonzi is a rock type, right?
It's a Rockruff.
Ah, good. Oh my gosh, I didn't think it was gonna take this long to defeat this tiny dude. Okay. Alright. Let me... Oh, look, he has a Meowth, too. Who is this? Ooh, Quick Claw. I don't know what that is, but... Meh. It's like, I don't care. I'm not gonna do what you say, kid. Okay, so I can't go up those stairs yet?
No.
I have to go in here.
Just check out the place out. Just keep looking for the preschoolers.
Okay, I can't open that door. Keep going. That's mysterious.
Keep going straight. There are more doors. None of them will fight you. They're only kids that will fight you. and I think the principal will fight me.
Already checked the classrooms, yo. Is there more downstairs?
Yeah, some of them are outside, by the way.
Oh, alright. So that's fine.
Not all of them are. Oh, no, those kids will treat you at all.
Oh, alright.
Yeah, you can go outside. Yeah, look for the kids. They're outside.
Alright, this one.
You gotta come back to him once you finish battling every single kid. It's your four kids.
Alright.
There you go. You have to.
Oh, I thought that was a lollipop. It's like a tennis rack or something. Oh, jeez. Level 7, in the pursuit. Alright, there's one.
You have one more to go.
Is there any back here? No. Let me run. I forget I can run sometimes.
Yeah, maybe one of them isn't. No.
Hi, Lily. Can I battle you? No, of course not.
Check the kid Pokemon. Again. Go back. No. Go back where that little grumpy kid was that he didn't want to battle you. That guy. There you go. That's the last kid.
He thinks he's so cool. He thinks he's such a G, but I'm just going to take him down in one blow. Just watch. Rising star. Oh, I'm so amazing. Who's in a little grimer?
That is the grimer that you can find. I've actually found it. It took me 2 days to find it.
Yeah, I think after I finish recording, I'm going to go and look for it.
Or you can just trade for it.
Great, see? Easy. Technical machine. Work up. Thanks for your lame gift, child. Lily, what are you doing over here? Oh, that's a school bell. Attention all students, would Lana please come to the office on second floor? Okay, now I can go upstairs, right? Mm-hmm. What a terrible thing. Did you get called to the office so soon? That's what you to say.
Run. You can run, by the way.
I know. I just keep forgetting that. I can run. I just walk so slow.
So this is the principal who will fight you. She's very, very strong. Or teacher.
Lana, I can't believe that you beat all my students. Fantastic. After seeing such a performance, I think I'd like to battle you myself. What do you say? Are you ready to take me on? Yeah, of course. I beat up so many children, I can beat up you too. As a teacher, I've got to see myself what you beat as my four students. Okay.
Oh, teacher, sorry guys. I think towards later on.
I'm poisoned right now. I gotta heal myself in a sec. I gotta get myself an antidote right now. No. Simba! I'm sorry. Bingo, go! Badger, go!
Oh no. This is a bad idea.
Come on.
So close, guys. So close. Oh. Yeah, you're done.
That's not my last one, right?
No. You have three more.
All right, good. It's Bingo against Meowth.
Yep.
Come on, Bingo.
It's Bingo versus Bingo.
And he's one level above me, too.
Ah, Bingo, are you kidding me? I'm very upset with you, Bingo. Come on, Bingo, please. Please, Bingo, please. No.
Yes. Okay, there is that her last one?
Yep, that was her last one. But your team deal it. Nice, maybe you'd like to take over as a teacher here for me. I'll jog in aside, though I do want you to take these for me in a little reward.
Oh.
We got five great balls.
That's nice.
They're great balls. Great balls are better than catching Pokemon. They're normal Pokeballs.
Okay, what's going on here?
Know your Pokemon and know their moves. Those are the basics of being a trainer. How about it? Greetings, Captain Lima here. I couldn't help but observe. You look so very delightful in battle that I had no choice but to summon you here. This is Lana, who moved here to Alola from the Kanto region. She got a real sense of how to use moves, and I think she's going to go far as a trainer, yeah? I see, then welcome, newcomer. I look forward to seeing the brilliance of your moves in my trial. Indeed, we captains are the ones who conduct the trials you will face on your way to challenging the island Kahuna. My trial is held in Verdant Cavern, the trail
the trial of Captain Lima. You can find Pokemon living everywhere, even in the patches of tall grass in Hawoli City. Perhaps you'll want to fill out your team a bit before attempting my trial. I sincerely look forward to your challenge. Healing, sorry guys. Oh yeah. I reported to the folks upstairs about the tourists blocking the road out front again. The guy tourist is pretty much a celebrity here in Mele Mele, you know? Well, I guess it's time that we dismiss you from school, Lana. Be good to your Pokemon and try to follow through with those status conditions. Good luck with your island challenge. I hope you get close to a lot of new people. Lana, enjoy your island challenge and be sure to use the skills you learned here at trainer school. Good luck, future champion. Make sure you use that TM. Make your Pokemon the strongest. Show them what you're made of, Lana. You seem to be in perfect sync with your Litten, aren't you?
It's Simba.
Since we've been coming this far together, why don't I show you some more of the city? Come on there, lost to see. Lana, over here. So, we're going to the city. You know, I was really impressed seeing how you battled. There's the Pokemon at the trainer school. And even back when you weren't yet a Pokemon trainer, Lana, you were able to save Nevi. Aww, so nice. You were chosen by your Pokemon so quickly. I understand why now.
She's so cute, isn't she?
Yep. I forgot about Tauros.
Wait, it's still there? I thought they removed it. Come on, dude.
More.
How just jumping up and down? Really, that's gonna help, dude.
Oh, if it isn't Lily and Lana. Hi, nice to see you, Hala. Sorry for scaring your friend. I guess it's me I get old Tauros back home. Oh, but why don't you give him a little pet first? That was easy.
Okay, so, oh my gosh, I can't end off the video until he stops talking.
Haha, you see that rascal already loves you. Become happy when we show him some care. Haha, waha, oh, the place is your girl child, and as you do, you'll surely meet more Pokemon people who will enrich your life. The kahunas sure are something, eh? Able to calm a raging Pokemon without even needing to battle. Now that's something. I mean, I like Tauros plenty and all, but it's really scary. I don't want to ride on it. So, where are you two off to now? I was thinking of showing Lana around Hawaii City a bit. Nice idea, you're always on top of things lately. Lana, just got here to Alola, huh? Then let me take along too. I want to go get something good to eat.
Alright, let's go, go together. Then, what are you waiting for? This way, come on. Yeah, let's go get a snack. Let's go get a snack.
Bye. Oh.
I guess we should go catch up with him before he gets too far, Lana. Ahau City is the biggest city in all Alola.
Alright.
I'm going to end this video off here. Because my phone is running out of battery. Also, I think this is a good spot to end it off, and we can go back to it later, so yeah. Please, like and subscribe if you, liked our battle and like seeing us play. Comment down below if you think Adamari's, character was cute, because I thought it was really adorable. I really want that flower.
Oh, thank you. It's okay, you'll get it soon.
We'll battle again, once I have more Pokemon are in... am kind of around the same level, like, not, so she's not so OP over me. Okay, I will see you later, everyone. Bye!